get a pot and fill up hot water. When the broccoli, cut up the broccoli into the pot. Put the broccoli in the pot. Fill up the bowl with ice cold water. Put the ingredients in the blender. Put the pasta in the pot and cook it for 8 minutes. Put the pasta in the container and drain it. And put the pasta into the bowl.